We're now going to show you a proper post pattern offensive play for beginning football.